Oh man, anybody here do like discount shopping at Big Lots at all? Y'all sound sad. That's about the appropriate response. Fuck Big Lot. I hate that place. Big Lot is like the island of misfit merchandise. You could get a couch there for like $75, but the shit gonna have 13 legs on it. That's not a couch, Big Lot. That's a centipede. And I knew I should have left their ass alone when I bought a calculator from there that had 6 number 1s on the keypad. It's like, I might as well be counting a box of chopsticks. What the fuck is this? Absolute worst thing about Big Lot is the food selection. Like, they had some shit there called Hamburger Companion. And it's supposed to be comparable to Hamburger Helper. If Hamburger Helper tasted like grease, salt, and ass, sure. Like, because everybody remembers Hamburger Helper. Remember the little fingers? He'd be like, hey, you a lazy ass bitch and I'm gonna feed your family. Oh. Right? Like, I trust that dude. I grew up with him. Hamburger Companion got a mascot too. His name is Cleophas. Cleophas is basically an old gym sock. Looked like he got a thyroid condition. Just one bulging ass eye talking about, I just want to feed your family. No, fuck you don't, Cleophas. No, you don't.